morning. Welcome back to Noble Knights TV. I'm Miss Milani.
And I'm Mrs. Grimes. And today's Wednesday, May 15th, 2024.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, Star Spangled Banner, and Knight's Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Sunrise Academy is a community for all, where we stand tall. We learn, achieve, dream, and believe. With compassion and fairness, we will succeed. We strive to be bold, noble knights, maroon and gold.
Thank you. Please be seated. Today's weather is 87 degrees, and there's a 50% chance of rain.
Ooh, that's high.
It is high. For lunch, pork chop, yellow rice, diced pears, mixed salad, and milk. And for tomorrow's lunch, hamburgers, grapes, and milk. For snack, Cheez-Its and applesauce.
All right. News. New news. Four more days.
Who's
counting? Yes, get excited. Four more days. Four more days of school. Summer camp. If you are interested in summer camp, please let your parents know. They can sign you up. If you're between the ages of 5 and 12 years of age, come and have fun at Sunrise Academy's summer camp. The yearbook is still on sale for $15. So if you are interested in getting a yearbook, please let your parents know. We only have four more days left, Mom and Dad. I need my book before the school year is over. All right, upcoming events, end of the year bash. Woo! It is 4 days away, guys. Teachers, I hope you have all your plans put together for your games that you're going to be playing with the students. We're going to have pool time. We're going to have Mr. Softy come up. And give out ice cream, not for free, of course. You do need to bring money to get some ice cream from Mr. Softy. And if you're interested in bringing any treats, please let Miss Grimes, me, know.
And it's a free dress down day.
It is a free dress down day. Yes. Next week Tuesday is a free dress down day, guys. So you don't have to wait till Friday. Mm-hmm. It will be next week Tuesday. And you don't have to pay. That's the fun thing about it. All right, guys. Graduation practice will be next week, Wednesday, which is on the 23rd for kindergarten, 5th, 8th, and seniors. So, yes, I know the 21st is the last day of school, but for those that are graduating, you have to come to school on the 23rd, regular day of school, 8 o'clock. We're going to go practice, do what we got to do, come right back, and you guys will be dismissed for the day. Graduation day is actually on the 24th, which is next week. Did I say next week? I said next week Wednesday for practice. It's next week Thursday, my bad. And then next week Friday will be graduation day. And super excited about that. That is it from us today. Have a wonderful day. We will see you tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.